the genus Campanula is very diversified in the Alps. The tongue should enter that part. It's a bit enlarged at the basal part, and then make the two circles to reach the drop of nectar. And then the stamen goes outside, and you have the pollen that comes out and deposits.
When you go up in altitude, you have less pollinators.